Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to fix you have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior Roblox error on Android and iOS devices.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
We'll show you three methods. In method one, you have to open your phone settings. Scroll down. Click on apps and notifications. Click on see all apps. Now you have to go to Roblox. Click on Roblox app. First of all, click on force stop and then click on storage and cache. Click on clear cache and then tap on clear storage. Now you have to go back and test Roblox app again. If you still find the same error, you have to follow the second method. For this one, you have to change the DNS. For this one, swipe down, click on Wi-Fi. You have to click on settings and then you have to edit your Wi-Fi settings. Click on advanced option. Here you will see IP settings. You have to click on it. Select static IP. And then here in DNS1, you have to type this one. 1.1.1.1. In DNS2, you have to type this value. 1.0.0.1. And then you have to click on save. Now test Roblox app again. If you still find the error, you have to open Play Store. Type Roblox. And you have to uninstall and install Roblox app again. And Roblox error code 268. You have been kicked due to an unexpected client behavior will be solved. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.